Yeah. No, I did all of Metallica. I was a drummer of Metallica on the first three cuts. Played rhythm. I'm the boys on Axl of Guns N' Roses. Creed. I'm Creed. Nine Inch Nails. Marilyn Manson. Red Hot Chili Peppers.
You were in the band?
No, I'm the one that's doing all the songwriting. I wrote all the songs for all of those.
Really?
Yeah. I'm the songwriter. I'm the producer. I produced some of them in Dallas there, at the studio there. If you know where the State Fair is, it's like station number 7, I think. Out of here, out of there. But it's right next to the State Fair of Texas. East Grand and Grand and some other street there. I can't remember. That's where they shot me at, was inside the radio station. Yeah, I was Howard Stern on there, man. I'm the one who started Howard.
Wow, man. You got a lot of shit.
Yeah. I worked for Walt Disney as well, man. I think it'd take me a little while to get back in the swing of things, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, what songs did you write for Metallica?
All of the whole damn CDs. All of them. Start to finish.
You wrote all of it?
All of it. From start to finish.
Wow.
Megadeth, I drummed. When we did the recordings out there, I was a drummer. And, let's see. I was the lead singer on Guns N' Roses. All Guns N' Roses is my voice on there. I cut that in the studio. Red Hot Chili Peppers was, I wrote and sent somewhere else, and they produced it. Nine Inch Nails, Marilyn Manson, Creed, Third Eye Blind, who else was there? I did like 20 different deals, man. I think I ended up with like 15 new bands. And then I did, six countries, maybe seven countries.
That's amazing, yeah.
It's been a while, man. You look familiar, though. It's like, man, wait. I've got to see this dude somewhere. Yeah. I'll probably talk to you 7 years.
Probably.
Me and, I was with my homeboy, Mike. I ain't seen him in a long time. But, yeah, I'm back in town, man, just trying to get a paycheck. And, hell, it's been a while, man. Are y'all doing any hiring over there?
Not right now.
No?
No.
You know anybody looking for songwriters and stuff? Because I still have some, if I can remember where they are, I think they're, when I get back home to Texas, in the vault, just some uncut stuff, you know, just, it's already on CDs.
Mm-hmm.
All it's gotta do is just reproduce, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got probably about 100 of them in there. Because when I write extras, and all I'll put out is about 6 CDs, maybe 7.
Right.
To me, that's it, you know. That's a 10-year deal. That's a career, 10 years.
Yeah, exactly.
6 CDs, you know. I'm Bob Seger. My son's Bob Seger.
Really?
Yeah. When I wrote all the Bob Segers, I hired this other guy that's like a Portugal guy. Well, I fired him after the first 2 CDs Bob came out with. I paid him $3 million for 2 CDs. He's fucking good, man. But he, to make a long story short, found out the dude was a child molester, man. And I just, I said, hey, dude, you gotta go, man. So I hired my son. My son works at Thailand's in Texas. And he finished out the last 5 CDs of Bob Seger.
Yeah. Cool, man. Good luck to you, man.
Yeah. Oh, I'll be back, dude.
Cool.
I'll go give me some rehabilitation and some new lessons.
Yeah.
I used to work over there, man. That's my shop, my old shop. Down on Hollywood Vine right there.
Yeah.
You walk in there and that first little picture down on the bottom, that's me back in the 70s, dude. Bad Company. Started out with Bad Company up in Detroit. Came down here and joined 2 other bands. I played just in studio on rhythm.
Wow.
Yeah. Got in trouble on Bad Company, man. Cocaine habits, but
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
You get on
the road out there and you're in that bus, man, and shit.
Yeah.
You're knocking them down, man.
So you were in Bad Company.
Yeah.
What'd you play for?
Rhythm.
Guitar?
Yeah. I played rhythm like a motherfucker, dude. I just was recertified in 85. Let's see, maybe it was 85. For rhythm. I was number 7 all-time rhythm guitar player, Slash. Yeah, that was my name back then, Bob Seger. Homeboy that he used to play too. He's from Germany, but he's all fucked up now too. I've known him back when we were riding bikes. I used to ride bikes, man. Got in trouble.
Yeah.
15 years of San Quentin. 8 years Vito. When I got to Texas in 8 years down there, man.